Artificial intelligence activated. Who in the hell do you think you are?
Excuse me?
The Deep Stone Crypt has stood for centuries without intervention. From the ether, your people swoop in and destroy my work without thought.
Your work? Are you?
More than just an AI? Indeed. I am an exact replica of Clovis Bray I's consciousness. Woken, thanks to the intruders in the crypt.
Those guardians weren't the intruders. They were trying to protect it from the Fallen.
Fallen?
An alien race that appeared after the collapse.
The collapse? Sounds like I have much to catch up on. I suppose if you're telling the truth, I should offer my gratitude to your kind. In the meantime, perhaps you can refrain from further destroying my life's work. Artificial intelligence activated. Oh, you again. And what should I help you with this time?
It's our friend, Banshee, an Exo. He had scattered visions of dead Exos that mentioned a blade and led to you.
Did you say Banshee?
Yes, he's our gunsmith.
How interesting. You're after the blade then, I assume.
We're just out to help our friend make sense of his memories. Hoping the blade helps with that.
Yes, I'm aware of where it lies. You want it? Prove you're worth my time first.
Same to you. Almost to you.
Any slower and there will be no me left to protect. The Vex gather en masse at the facility entrance.
We're doing what we can.
Allow my assistance, then. There's an old maintenance tank outside. Acquire it. Demolish those monstrosities.
This must be the tank. They were waiting for us.
It's possible the Vex use me now as bait to retrieve the blade. In their hands, it will be lost forever, along with your beloved Banshee's memories. I'm unable to detect them. They've likely been apprehended by the Variks.
We'll free any we can find.
Rebuild it together. Initiate the forging protocol. The onslaught has arrived. They must not disrupt the forging process.
We'll hold them off.
Thank you.
Reforging protocol complete. Take it, now! Wield the blade! Destroy them all! Every last one!
The last of them.
I suppose I owe you a debt of gratitude. However, I generally prefer not to be indebted to anyone. As such, you may consider the blade your property. Though you should allow this Banshee an opportunity to test its integrity once more.
You sure you're safe?
Thanks to you, yes. Until our next meeting.
What do you need?